Hello everyone, and welcome to Jurassic World Evolution 2. Today we are going to be starting a brand new series on Sandbox where we're going to be designing a zoo, or park rather, called Dominion Park. Now, I've been basically having a look around the internet for how to do park entrances and stuff. So I've come up with a couple of ideas for this, and we're going to go into the Mediterranean and then just start the game as is, and we can change the settings later and stuff like that. Now, most people always start their entrances on the borders of these borders here. So what I want to do, if I can go probably about, say, here, and I go, no, I don't want to do transport, I want, so if I go on there, so there's 2-2, 2-2, okay. Just right, so that it... looking good. Hang on, I didn't mean to do that. Hang on. That's slightly off. Why is that slightly off? Hang on, I'll redo that one again. Hang on. Cool. That's all right. What I want to do is I want to put you right in just do it so it's perfectly level there. Right, cool. And we'll just... I just want to get rid of that for a minute. That's better. Cool. And then... How's that look? Yep, that looks pretty good to me. Okay, cool. I'm going to keep it all grey and then... All right. Okay, so that's now... Let me just go to there for the minute, because I want to... Hang on, as soon as you... I want to... Right, so... I put... Okay. What I want to do is I want to put you... So I want to put it probably about there, and then what I want to do, if I can... Let's tippy-toe that like so. Yeah, that'll... Oh, no, that's what I wanted. I want to close the park for a minute. And I do want to... do that for a minute. Cool. All right, so what I want to do now is actually I want to put you How does that look? Okay, let's just go over here. Ooh, pretty. Alright, cool. And then what I want to do from there is I want to get some trees. Hang on, I need to move you because I want to put you there. Okay. Yeah, that looks good. Right, now lights. Just put you like that. Hang on, let me have a look at... Okay, let me just go back over here and... Yeah, that actually looks pretty nice, actually. Actually, what I want to do... No, it's not what I want. I want that one. I want that one, and... That'll be fine. Right, so now what we can do here, we go out like that. Right, hang on, so I just do that. Cool. No, it's not what I want. I want that one. want to put in. Just want to put. Hang on, no, I don't want that. I want to. In the corners here, I can that's not going to work. Damn it. Okay. But I do want to put in some rocks. Oh, that's too big. It's too big. I don't know, it's too big. Okay, so now I can then start putting in maybe I can't. Hang on. Had it. There we go. Okay. All right. No, that's not gonna work. Hang on, I've got to start that again. Hang on. actually. I want to put you purple. I'm just going to mix and match these. No, it's not that. It was that one. Yeah, that actually looks pretty good. However, I do want to... good, doesn't it? Yep, cool. Alright. Yeah, that actually looks pretty good, because now we can, that's actually looking quite good. I'll just finish this off. So I want to just... Just want to put you there. Just randomize it so it actually just looks really, really nice on each side. So one side's got one set of flowers, one side has got another set of flowers. And yeah, we're going to... Actually, I might just... change the colour to green. Yeah, that's actually... Hang on, I want to do that one. Yeah, that's actually quite nice. I like that. And we can change the colours around as well, so that'll... be very, very nice. Do here because I can and I will. I will actually. I'll put the light too far back. Hang on. Cool. All right. So, and over here, I want to No, I don't want that one. That's just too much. Cool. And I'll put that one. There. Cool. And over for this one, I will. Cool. Right, so what does it look like at night time? Okay. Let's go into first person mode. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, this actually looks really, really good. We got the... Cool, that actually looks really, really good. So, yeah, so that's the park entrance for Dominion Park, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, and I will see you in the next episode.